I'm taking a nice bike ride on North Little Manistee River Road. And I left my car off at Stronach. The Stronach road crossing there, Old Stronach, I think it is. This is a spot where I possibly was looking at, you know, if I wanted to make an early stop, not go all the way to Stronach, I could bail out here, kind of like I used to do at Chicago Boy. But I'm only like a mile and a third from Old Stronach Road. It's not worth hauling a canoe up this big cliff. So that's a no. So the whole trip between 6 Mile Bridge and Old Stronach Road, where the other access point is, 5.3 miles for my bicycle. That's not bad at all. I thought it was closer to 7 or 8. So it's more doable than I thought. And this road is scarcely used. Same reasons the river is scarcely used. It's frequent limb falls. I had to go around a few limbs. Which for a bicyclist is good, because no one's going to be flying down this road raising dust, because if they do, it's at their own hazard. This is Chicago Boy Rollaway, and that means I'm only an hour away, a mile away from the T intersection, and 1.3 miles away from 6 Mile Bridge, so I'm getting there. I used to use this as an access point for a real short trip. Kind of cherry picks the nicest parts of the trip I'm doing today, and makes for a short trip, but the downside is a real steep walk up. The audio might get unusable here. It's pretty windy out. And you don't walk up here. I mean, you could, but there's a trail ahead here. But it's steep. It goes through the woods and downhill. It's, I used to haul that 88-pound canoe up here. I haven't done it in the last few years, though. I don't think I will. It's like asking for a heart attack. Beautiful area, though. Here I am at 6 Mile Bridge. Let's get these bridges mixed up. Brother's waiting for me. Canoe is here waiting for me. And this is Chicago Boy Rollaway from the river.
I think there's something that you said came down.